below to try to retrieve this piece of honeycomb. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. So go for it. Keep, can you tell that there is a, an area there that's flat?
Yes.
Keep it at that angle, flat, and just slide it straight forward. Either honey or uncured. Let's take this other piece of her comb off too. Somebody else want to try it?
So this comb, so first thing it is white. It's whiter than I've ever
this
seen.
This is brand new wax.
Is that?
Just
is that,
slide
what does
it
that
forward.
Mean?
Keep sliding. This is newly created wax.
Once they start adding stuff in the cells, does it get darker?
Used wax is, older wax is typically used to cap brood cells, and that is tan to brown. That's what you're accustomed to seeing?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to give that back to you. Let me use it. It takes about 5 pounds of honey to create 1 pound of wax, so we don't want to waste any of their hard work, because that is wasting their food.
So the reason, can you tell us why we would want to get
Vericho,
the excess comb, out of our hives?
It's more a hygiene issue than anything else. It causes difficulty for the beekeeper to make inspections or observations. If it sticks components together that he or she needs to remove in order to totally observe what's going on inside. Now, this colony is working primarily on the west side, I would suggest that we start by removing.
Sorry to stop you, but there's screws.
Screws there.
Screws.
Alright, what we're going to do then is we're going to put over the hive so that anything or any bee that falls off. Here's our queen.
You have a queen.
She is there with a blue dot on her back.